That play, we go back to Pete.
All right, Jim, thank you very much. As Meisinger is into his motion. Here's the first pitch, swinging a high fly ball, hammered long and deep to right field. That one is unplayable, as that one is long gone off the bat of Santana. First pitch of the inning, and we finally have a run here in game two as Santana's home run gives Gwinnett a 1-0 advantage. Danny Santana absolutely hammers a fastball from Meisinger.